At ngayon po ay ating tunghayan ang pagpapailaw ng Christmas tree and lanterns at may pagpatuloy natin ang mabuting pagsasamahan sa Paskuhang ito sa patuloy nating paglilingkod sa ating kababayan at sa inang bayan, may pandemya man o wala. Ngayon po ay sasabay tayong lahat sa pag-countdown. Ready? 10 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1
Una sa lahat, ay hayaan niyo akong kumbatiin ko ang lahat ng ating mga panauhin at mga PNP personnel na isang maligaya at ligtas na Pasko sa ating lahat. 24 na araw mula ngayon ay ating ipagdiriwang ang taunang Pasko, ang kapanganakan ng ating dakilang tagapagligtas ng kasangkatauhan, si Hesukristo. Christmas is a time of the year where we connect each other with joy, excitement, and wonder. It is also a time when we begin to say thank you and goodbye to another year as we look forward and welcome with hope another prosperous year to come. With the world shifting to the new normal, and as we find an array of advanced methods being integrated into the celebration this festive year, let us remember that whatever challenges life has bring us to our lives, it doesn't prevent us from making this Christmas a merry and meaningful one by bringing new hope, positivity, and solutions to worries and uncertainties. Christmas is right around the corner, and pandemic is not going away anytime soon. Last year might have been one of the saddest Christmas ever celebrated by everyone here in the Philippines and in the past and other parts of the world. However, that should not stop us from coming together in a spirit of kinship, reconnection, and reaching out to our families, colleagues, and neighbors. Amidst the global effect of COVID-19 pandemic, let us not also forget that this Christmas is reminding us that the life is an ongoing progression, and there will always be an opportunity for new possibilities, new beginnings, and new hope, which inspire us to embrace even more fully the joy of spending time with our loved ones. And so this evening, as we light the lanterns and Christmas tree here at Camp Crame, we shall remember all the people from whom it is being lit. First, we shall remember our family members who will be with us in spirit, for they will be away from home this coming holiday. Second, we shall remember and honor the ultimate sacrifice of our valiant PNP personnel who succumbed to COVID-19 virus, as well as those who lost their lives while performing their duty. Similarly, let us all remember our frontliners, all of them, including our peacekeepers and medical practitioners who will be working during Christmas season, performing peacekeeping duties and essential health care services. And lastly, we shall continue to remember the Bayanihan spirit embraced by every Filipino, especially in this most difficult time, as we express our solidarity with each other as one community. And finally, before I hope that we will have a wonderful time, and I wish everyone a very Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year. And before I end, I would like to express my appreciation to everybody for being with us tonight to witness this lighting, ceremonial lighting. Normally, we hold it every 15th or 16th of the December of the current year. However, I requested our HSS. Thank you, Harold Tucson, and now with Clifford Gairanod, who's heading our HSS. Maraming salamat na napagbigyan niyo po yung aking request. Sa totoo lang po, the very reason I want it to be lit early is because I want us to feel it's Christmas. Iwanan na ho natin ng konti yung pong pandemya. Habang tayo ay nakikita natin itong mga ilaw na ito, maaalala po natin ang ating pamilya, maaalala po natin ang magaganda nating pagsasama, at tayo po bilang isang pamilya ng mga kapulisan, ay makita ho natin na tayo ay nagmamahalan, tayo ho ay nagtutulungan sa bawat isa. So I hope it will remind us that as we perform our respective duties, we are caring, we are loving the Filipino people that we are serving in this country. So, sa araw-araw, pag nakita po natin, yung po ang ating isipin, a Christmas, we hope, we bring the spirit of Christmas to our fellow Filipinos na nandyan po at maramdaman po nila ang saya ng pagmamahal ng isang kasama o isang kapamilya.